Spectrum News 13, I'm Ibeth Bruswat. I keep looking down on my phone because I want to let you know that this morning there's going to be some law enforcement conducting crosswalk crackdowns in Central Florida today at 7 different crosswalks. So it's best foot forward. What does that mean? Drivers, you're being warned. Slow your roll. You should be doing this on a regular, but especially today, make sure you stop. Look around so you don't hit anyone and everybody stay safe. Time right now, 5:31. We've got Jerry Hume. Speaking of the roads, what's happening out there right now? Is it busy or is it okay?
We're actually seeing some slowdowns in downtown Orlando due to construction. We'll show you that and have much more. We have some other crashes coming up after weather.
Okay, live weather on the ones right now with certified meteorologist Maureen McCann. So anybody heading out the door today should really take an umbrella or a poncho with them.
Yeah, that's good advice. And I tell you, Beth, I think we should get bumper stickers made that say, slow your roll. With your face on it.
Slow your roll. I've told you before, I wish I could make citizens arrest. I don't know what it's called because I see so many people doing. Everybody's in such a hurry, and it's always been an issue, but Jerry's done stories on this. The people's aggressive driving has really kicked up, sadly, during the pandemic. Right, Jerry?
Yeah, there's a lot of people that have been speeding on the roadways, and I know that the crosswalk incidents declined during the initial start of the pandemic, but they've gone up now. So we're seeing more crashes involving pedestrians again.
Absolutely. That's sad to report, but that is what's happening. All right, so back to the forecast. It's looking